things that they look at for muted guys who committed to basketball if he's thinking about football.
Yeah, I feel that. I feel that was the beginning. You know, the beginning when I first started. I left football and I was coming back to basketball. But it's all working out. I still have workouts and people still looking at me.
So there's no question for you that basketball is
your sport? Yeah, basketball is my sport.
And then, but that said, what do you bring to a team?
Just energy, focus, toughness, just do whatever, go hard.
What about the Grizzlies in particular?
Grit and grind, down for it.
Now, Arthur, you play power forward at all. What position do you fit in the NBA level?
I say probably 3-4. You know, I do what I do. You know, they all say my size, but the SEC guys are big also. You know, I did that, so I feel like 3-4.
Are you hearing from teams that that's a concern, though, trying to fit you into a particular position?
I haven't heard any concerns, but I just know that's the knock on me, my size.
What do they say about your size? What teams have worked out?
They just said, can you compete at this level? I just live in New York and I've been here.
And what about the competing at this level?
What about the weather? I'm from Germany, so height, size, well, it doesn't matter. It's too hard.
Do you know what they need?